Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Dynamics from SteemStream. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Really appreciate that. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Difficulty 6 out of 10. A map that uses repulsion, only uses repulsion gel and momentum. Some of the moves I would consider a little ninja, but nothing a couple of tries won't solve. Minimum portals needed is 8. And 7 silhouette and dark rosen for feedback. Report any bugs, exploits. Your feedback is gratefully appreciated. Or greatly appreciated. I know what I'm doing. I can't talk today. I feel like I missed something as I came down there, but alright. So first things first. Never going to be enough, but just had to try it anyway. Maybe an infinity fling would maybe get me up there, but I don't really want to try that. I don't think that's the right thing to do. Okay, excellent. Now the button is on. It's on a timer. So have something over there as well, but let's head down here for a start. Okay. And just for good luck, let's get one over here as well. Because that's our way back, so. So now at least I shouldn't have to rely on the infinity fling, that fling anymore to get to this next bit. Which is good. Next up, we're going to want to come out of here. So, maybe we could do something. Alright, well, that's not enough, clearly. So, maybe okay, so we need to work out how we can get back through to there. I kind of wondered if I could bounce off that angle and back through the portal. Bit like that. Possibly. I don't know what it's going to give me though, if I'm honest. So I'm not really sure that's the right solution. Also wonder if I could do something where I bounce like up here first and then go through there. Because yeah, that's never gonna happen. I'm just gonna cross this. Okay, so how do we get across this gap? How are we going to get across this gap? Portal funneling is strong in Padawan. The only thing I can think here, right, is we could do something like this. Yeah, there we go. Oh. Oh, okay. That could be. That could be something. That's going to be nothing other than death. I feel I got further though with doing this, didn't I? But because I kind of don't seem to get the right angle through there, and I don't know why. Unless I go from the other side, but that's, I'm going to bonk my head on the top of that dropper, that paint dropper, so it's not going to be the right thing to do, is it? So don't quite have enough clearance through there to get onto this bit. I always hit this bit here. What else do I do? Can do that. I'm going to save. Once again, my kids are imploding. So if you hear screaming in the background, that's all it is, just my kids. Alright, maybe. Alright, so that's all well and good. I'm going to save there. I guess I need to do something here. Where do I go? I need momentum. Right? I need momentum to get up over there. Like these aesthetics of like a corridor that goes on and on and on. And around a corner, of course. It's the only things I can do. The thing up there is portable. So I put a portal there, but I need to get back over to there. So the sensible thing now would be to do this. I guess. But I can't get any gel to the other side because it would need to be on a floor portal for a start, wouldn't it? below us. How do I get there? Can I get, like, gel? Okay. See, that just does that. The only other thing I haven't tried yet. We're trying to get gel all the way over here. So let's just do, just to speed things up a little bit. I don't think that's going to speed it up enough. No. So, could we potentially do something along the lines of finifling? Ceiling, doesn't it? So is there a way that I could do... I was wondering if I could do that. Okay, I can buy myself more time. Not enough. There we go. Now I can get back and I can put a portal in there. Okay, things are starting to happen. Things are starting to happen. Alright, so now, save. Can't remember if I saved or not. Now we're going to want to do this. Save. Okay. Really, there was some gel there, if only. Right, that should have been up there. I'm just going to do that. Because things and stuff, and stuff and things. Pretty appalling. Hmm.
Try that again. Okay. So now I have this. Let's experiment. Okay, it's not gonna work. I don't think I can get over to the side and have a portal up there. So even if I had gel there, it wouldn't make much of a difference, would it? Put some gel there, of course. Three blocks, so doesn't really help me. Wonder. Just completely hypothetically speaking. Too low. Alright, so we're here and here. We have gel all over. How do I go any further? Can't do that. Bouncing does nothing for me. What about trying to spread something? Can I get through here at an angle? Let's see how that would work. I was wondering if I could maybe angle the gel in some way. So I have to get through here. So it would go through here to there. Okay. Hmm. Okay, I did something. So now, can I put gel the other side? Do exactly the same thing again. So to take my time in doing it. Okay. We have that, and we have that. Doesn't seem very helpful. Nor does that. Maybe if we could get some more gel around and about, though, it may become more useful. If I got a bit more gel this side and got a bit close to that, would that make a difference at all? Do that to save time walking over there. Oh, you dummy. No. Completely and utterly missing. So. What do we do? How could I get over to there using that with a portal on there still? That's the thing I'm not understanding. Oh, hold on a minute. What if I did? Here instead, don't I? I missed it. I was, yeah, what if I did that actually? If I angled that down, maybe I can get Joel there after all. That was a wrong move. Knocky knock. And that somehow missed. There we go. Okay. We have some form of progress. Now, I need to go and do this again. Set up the... getting them back across the other side. Okay. Things are changing. How do I do this though? The only thing I could think to do would be to could I now on there. I No is the answer. What is this? I feel like I'm going to lose momentum. I was doing this. The minute you start moving around on there, it's just, you've got no hope. All right, there is one more thing I just thought of. All it is now is just resting on getting enough height, right? It just straightens everything up though. My thought was, could I get gel on here? If I get gel on there, I could bounce over. I get higher on my bounce down. Doing that just straightens everything up. Yeah, if there was just a way that I could... that's auto-portaled, so I can't even do anything with that. So I don't know. I don't know what else I could do. Need a portal there, I need a portal on the other side. Even if I did that, though, it still wouldn't help because I would need to get through the top portal on this side. There's something here. Wrong portal. I'm out of ideas at the minute. I don't know what else I could try. I mean, okay. blocks it. It's too high. I wonder if I did the other direction. Okay. But again though, that doesn't really help because I don't have a way to get up there enough momentum and height, so. Alright, I think I need to take a break and give this some thought. I just don't know how I can generate more Yeah, because that hits that. I was wondering if I could put like an extra bit of momentum on it, maybe I could have flung it up to here. I need to think about it. I'm out of ideas, so we'll be back. All right, guys, we are back with Dynamics, and after about a half an hour of messing about, trying different things, I finally came to a realization. A realization I came to. And that realization was, as we go over here first, don't know why they work, but so we played around yesterday. It's now yesterday. It's now the day after. Doing some bits and pieces, trying to get gel on the walls to no sort of avail. But why don't we try and put gel on these walls? Which is clearly possible, looking at the height. Because that then allows us to bounce up here. It's two blocks, and we can get on there and bounce up there. So, yeah, let's try that, shall we? Might be a good start. So that's one. And I say let's try that. I have already tried it. And I know that it works. So that's not... I think that's enough, actually. It's in a good enough position, so... Let's maybe try that again. If I had to give sort of any sort of feedback about this map, I would kind of say it's a little bit awkward that you can't see this from the button. It'd be a lot nicer if the player could see that so that they didn't have to kind of like move around when they're trying to experiment with the gel. But it's just a personal preference. Yeah, it's going to hit. That's at a bit of a funny angle. Yes. I think there's a lot you can do about portal magneting on an angled panel, unfortunately. It's nice that there's portal magnets on the majority of the other surfaces to really help do stuff. Alright, so we'll save there. just double check everything is where it should be. All right, so now what I want to do, I say I have done this already, I have tested everything. So we go through here like this. Then we bounce up here. Drop down here. And now we have our panel on the ceiling in that bit. Which is obviously what I was trying to work out, how we got the panel, the portal up there. Oh, I didn't, And now that we're here, we can fling our way to victory by doing this. So yeah, that was, yeah, I don't know, I kind of feel a little bit annoyed with myself that I thought about putting it there, but I hadn't put one of these sides here, which kind of really held me back in the map. But no, good map. Good map indeed. The core mechanics of the gel is pretty much used in all the areas. We've got to kind of get it, fling it through the ceiling, and then angled panel fling it as well. So, but yeah, really enjoyed the map. Thank you very much for the recommendation. And be sure to send any other maps you make my way, and I will happily play them. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any maps you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head up to my Google form. I'll link that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.